You have data, and it's incredibly valuable. It can tell you whether a machine is about to break or how to tweak your supply chain to save millions of dollars a year. So what's the problem? How come your data isn't performing incredible feats? How come you haven't achieved digital transformation nirvana yet? Because data is valuable, but it's not magical. It takes work, and there's a lot of it. A mine can produce 2 petabytes a day, enough to fill the Library of Congress once a week. A utility might need to track over 20 million devices all at once, and your systems speak hundreds of different languages. Data scientists spend up to 80% of their time cleaning, collecting, and preparing data. But there's a better way. We are OSIsoft, and we make software that turns your data into insight. Our PI system captures, cleans, and synthesizes the data from all of your systems, whether you're talking about 1,500 data streams or more than 15 million. We then serve it up so you can see what's going on and use these insights to accomplish great things. No more calling IT to generate a report. No more hiring a gaggle of consultants. The PI system can be found inside wind farms, oil refineries, factories, even distilleries and chocolate making facilities. Worldwide, the PI system serves up over 2 billion sensor-based data streams. The PI system can also serve data to the cloud or enterprise applications from Microsoft, SAP, Rockwell Automation, and others. So what are some of the things people are doing with the PI system? Aurelia Metals increased the amount of gold it gets out of ore by 19% and cut the cost of producing gold by 33%. Xcel Energy saved $46 million through better forecasting for its wind farms. Cemex cut the time it takes to prepare data for its global manufacturing reports from 744 hours to less than 5 minutes. And the MOL Group has saved approximately $1 billion through energy savings, improved yield structure, and maintenance. We've been doing this for 38 years, and we have 1,900 customer success stories and counting. Do you have an idea for transforming your world? Drop us a line.